Blikey.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome to Froggy.
Froggy.
Froggy Engine.
They see me rolling. They hating. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud. I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Well, I love riding, riding different bikes all the time. Because what it does for me, I find that, you know, I'm addicted to motorcycle. I'm absolutely addicted, and it doesn't matter what it is. It could be 50cc to 2000cc, 2300. It doesn't matter. I love riding bikes. I don't care what it is, scooters or what. I just love riding. So I get those urges to try different bikes and stuff, and then when I get to motor vlogging and try different bikes like this, I just love it. And then I hop on my bike and I'm very happy with it. And yeah, and I think it's a healthy itch to have, if you want, a healthy craving. Yeah, we're getting into the highway. I'll pick up some speed and see what she's got. So just wanted to do a quick shout out to my father-in-law, Chris. Hello, Chris. Now that he's got a bike and a Harley, furthermore, he's gonna be a really cool granddad. Not that it would have been cool before, but now, you know, daddy and granddad will both have motorcycles, so that's cool. Sound of that. So well done, Chris, on your Harley. Looks beautiful. And by me riding this one, if it's anywhere near the same, it's this really cool bike to ride. Very comfy. So I will try to go and test ride again. I've already test ridden it, but I'm going to test ride again the Yamaha MT-09 Tracer. It's a dual purpose bike, it's really cool. I'm gonna pass here, there's a passing lane. Listen to the exhaust. Ah, dickhead. Got heaps of get up and go. This truck is throwing gravel all over me. I'm gonna pass it. Well, yeah, nice power, you little Harley. Little beauty. Only thing I find a bit difficult is the leg position. Yeah, it's quite hard to keep your legs on it with all the wind, and I wouldn't mind if the pegs were slightly backward a bit more, but it's alright otherwise, it's not bad. Move forward a bit. Oh yeah, there you go. Some roadworks down there. Oh, and I'm wearing the Harley Davidson leather glove. How appropriate is it, hey, wearing Harley Davidson gloves when you're out at Suzuki Boulevard. But hey, when I ride this, I look the part, look at it! Harley Davidson. Look at those. Look at the windmills and the hills. Oh, it's beautiful. I love New Zealand. This is a really nifty little bike. Really cool. Really nimble. That exhaust sounds so good.